You know, getting prepared for a trip for 5 days is a fair amount of work. I've got the back, and it's not like cold out right now, it's hot. I got the back loaded up, I slammed the trike in there, got the paramotor on board, and then I got the scooter wedged in down there in the bottom. So we got that loaded, and I'm gonna try to put, I got my two wings inside on the bed. Let's go in here. Glad I got that air conditioner. So we'll put our gear bags up here with our other junk. Put them up. Hopefully I get to fly with that thing. Helmet and another camera bag. Try to wedge it back in there. Make a little more room.
We're headed up to Johnson City, Tennessee to the airport for the Moonshiners fly-in. And we're driving the bus. I had a bunch of brake work done on the bus, but unfortunately, it's still not fixed. I'm losing vacuum after one pedal push, so it's gonna be really interesting getting it up the mountain. I can't say that I'm really thrilled about it, but I don't wanna miss the vent. It does stop, I just have to 2-foot stand on it sometimes when it runs out of vacuum boost, so I can fix that when we get back home. Till then, onward.
In 1/2 mile, turn right on Crocker's Neck Road.
All right, y'all know I'm real with you, so I just got to the Johnson City Airport, not where the fly-in is. I didn't even pay attention. It's the Johnson County Airport. Oh. So I'm headed to Johnson County Airport, which is an hour back all over hills and stuff. I just had to put two quarts of transmission fluid in the bus. Transmission was slipping, it's almost overheating. Like, there's all kinds of problems I've had trying to get this thing to the fly-in. But right now, it's cool, we're good. Air conditioner's cold at the moment, which is great. I just charged it back up too. So we're headed over to Johnson County, and the storm seems to be okay. So we'll see you in a little bit.
Turn left on Roan Creek Road.
Me and you literally couldn't pay me. Watch out, Red.
He's gonna get a toe ran over. All of it.
Yeah, they're hauling ass over
there. 18
mile an hour. My problem
was, yeah, if you get too far back, I'm
hey, you gotta change your hang points. You're way far back. Your hang points are off.
Somebody filming.
Yeah, I am. Oh, yeah. I'm not missing that.
Hey, who's got another one wheel?
Move it up just a tick.
I'll get mine.
I got one right here.
You broke it.
What was that?
Oh, yep.
Did his chair give out?
Your chair gave up, man.
So we got a shower. Right here.
I don't know what to do. Oh, gosh. He caught him one.
Towing it.
to get my feet down. Flying with big ears. Look at his wing, dude. Ooh, that's right in the water pit. Pasture on that scooter. Oh man, look at him.
That could have been worse.
Yeah.
I guess I had my hand really far back.
How on earth did you do that?
How the hell did I do that?
Holy crap.
You see, it's a little red. I'm a little shaky.
It hit the prop anywhere?
That's crazy. I've never done that in my life.
How on earth
did that?
Does it hurt? Are you okay?
Kind of shaky.
Yeah, boy. Whew, that would have scared me to death.
Yeah. There's a wing right there.
Yeah, is the prop right?
Yeah.
That's what
I'm spinning around.
Man, I could have kept going. I was just like, man, I should look at my hand to make sure it's not like,
no blood, I'm good.
What do you call it when you're in shock?
Yeah.
You felt it? Oh, yeah, my pinky feels a little stiff.
So you think it hit both?
Yeah, knees? That's why it's, all that's red. It hit all
gosh,
of them.
Gosh, honey, are you sure your hand's okay?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
That's so crazy.
Yeah.
I was videotaping Mark.
I heard it
click. I was like, or pop. I was like, what, would he snap a line or something?
Yeah, I was like, is
what
is wings
that?
Up? What
yeah, I was like, what happened? I don't know how your hand.
I thought that clip came loose again.
That's crazy.
I'm trying to think how that's even possible.
Damn.
Yeah, he's taking off and he hit his hand. Who got her wings today? Yeah!
She loves it, I think.
It was cool.
Is that cool or what?
Yeah. See so much.
Yeah. Where all'd you fly at?
Just all over. We were, yeah. We took off right, and you landed.
Oh, really?
We saw like you land from the sky.
Did you? Nice.
It felt like we were doing these.
Yeah. Oh, he gets some G's in that thing.
Yeah. She was like, what's that?
That was trash. That is a picture perfect landing. Thank you.
We got birds all in there. They're everywhere. So here's what we did. We cooked this cable completely on the negative to the battery. So I'm taking the winch cable off the winch, and I'm gonna run it and see if I can get things going again. The battery is
rig up a bunch of crap inside to get this to work.
Real nightmare. Like, I finally got the air going, so that's cool, but man, this last little bit is, I'm so hot, and the fridge is completely fried. I guess it's dead as a doornail. I don't know, it's a mess. It's early. It's beautiful up here. What are we making, babes?
I have avocado toast with bacon. Oh, and goat cheese, I forgot about
that. Oh, we got some goat cheese.
And tomato, and a fried egg, and look at the bacon.
That is fantastic.
Crispy bacon.
Yeah. Looks delicious to me. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's two behind the 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There's another one. I never had a good goalie washer. Cruise over there. Got Red over here running through the field. Storm has passed out. And we got some lightning over there. Jade is inside cooking.
Hi, let's go.
Alright, let's take the better weather forecast today.
Today's forecast, a lot of sunshine, blue skies, marine clouds. Just a perfect day to go outside and relax. That's your forecast. We'll be right back.
You ever think about doing trials?
Yeah.
And you can get at it.
That was all day.
Yeah.
No, no, no.
You can't even function. Around in it, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, like right up in the fire. I guess it's been like a couple minutes if they set them all up.
Oh, really? Yeah, it's got a great echo. Well, we made it to Sunday, got here on Wednesday, and we've had a blast. It's been a really, really fun trip. Had a few little hiccups along the way, but it's been fun nonetheless. We got a foggy morning, and typically it'll pop open right in the middle, so we can shoot up through there, and once you get above this fog, it's beautiful. So we got like 2-knot winds. It's gonna be a chill, smooth flight. And I'm looking forward to it, and I hope you've enjoyed the video this far. It has been fun. So, if you haven't subscribed yet, you might as well. We'll see you later. Let's go fly. Thank you. Yeah, got a little nasty there for a minute. Tilted me to the left, and I had to jerk to the right. Anyways, we on the ground.